Welcome to the special mini-series event on Aquashade. Now, the title of this episode is appropriately named The Sonar for Algae. Now, let me explain this to you. If you don't know what sonar is, it is the go-to product for aquatic weed control in water bodies. It can be used proactively to manage weeds all season long. Now, depending on the rate you use, it can also essentially get all the weeds or just certainly be selective toward those nuisance invasive ones. But in general, it's a very awesome product, widely used, and great tool in water resource management. Now, you see, I often get that question, hey West, or Dr. Bishop, or Algae Corner Man, do you have a sonar for algae? Meaning, do you have a proactive solution and long-term solution to keep algae from becoming as much of a problem all season long? Sort of like sonar is for weeds. Now, as we've already learned in prior episodes, algae are a lot trickier, they're more diverse and dynamic, they can shift throughout the year, but I will say, eureka, we found it. And it actually helps sonar work better with weeds too. But let me explain. You see, the key factor almost all algae need, especially the nuisance ones we commonly encounter in freshwater ponds and lakes, is light. That's their energy source. That's what they use to get their energy, the power to make the organic carbon compounds, which is the vast majority of their biomass. Without available light, simply, you won't have the same nuisance levels of algae. And now we can control it. With the right amount of aquashade in your system, we can drastically decrease the key wavelengths of light that cause algae to grow. This is a critical way to proactively control them and control them for the long term in your pond. It can also be used with other nutrient mitigation technologies like Foslock, but some algae do have unique adaptations to acquire nutrients, so managing light is an awesome way to attack them and a great part of the 1-2 punch when you use these products together. Now, this can act like sonar, that excellent long-term control of weeds, but for algae. Since light is the key driving force for essentially all nuisance algae you are facing, this should be the first and sustained step you take to manage your water resource, the base of the management program. Now you can incorporate Aquashade any time of year to keep your water safe, healthy, and beautiful looking in the process. The sonar for algae, if you will. Thanks for tuning in. Be sure to watch the other episodes in this mini-series event to take a deeper dive into the science behind this technology called Aquashade. Thanks for watching this episode of Algae Corner.